knew she had that look on her face after hearing the Benicio Kettiegger.